saying goodbye to winter, what better way to do it than to go fly? We are here at the air show organized by the Dihlabeng local municipality. Mo re tlo bona difufane ka mefuta ya tsona. Empa pele ho moo, a ke re lokwa puo ka majoro.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Dihlabeng local municipality, we are very much pleased and humbled to welcome you here. We hope you will enjoy the show. Let me also take this opportunity to thank the organizers for a well-organized show and wish all pilots and participants an exciting, successful and safe flight. Enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you.
Like I say, 10,000 jumps and a lot of experience, and you need that sort of experience when you're jumping with a big flag, because a big flag actually takes up half of a football field. So, and to land it in the position, particularly in the wind, it's quite tricky. But when it's your job, it's the same as you doing your job. That's my job. So it's quite easy for me. We love coming to Bethlehem. I was here last night. I've been at the last 5-7 air shows. I love it here and the people are most welcoming.
The aircraft that took them up is a Russian Antonov AN-2. It is the largest single engine aeroplane that has ever been built in the world. And just to give you an idea, it's got a massive Russian radial engine of 1,000 horsepower. It seats under normal flying conditions about 14 people. It's very, very heavy on fuel, as you can imagine. It is privately owned in South Africa by two wonderful captains. They are husband and wife team, and they live in Pretoria. So the aircraft is kept at Vonderboom Airport. Bethlehem has, this is a tradition for Bethlehem, on the air show circuit, and Bethlehem has had air shows here for many, many years. And the weather's lovely today compared to last year. Last year it was terrible.
The whole canopy is in this deployment bag, and I need to get the deployment bag inside the container and close it up.
So basically what it does is you start off by packing your main parachute into the small bag. Okay? So there's a certain procedure. You see how we fold it up neatly. Get your pack put into this bag. Once it's in this bag, put the basically your lines come up and then everything goes into your main container.
Bethlehem has always presents a very nice show. They're very hospitable, the locals are very hospitable, they look after us very nicely, and they're very keen on aviation. There's always a good turnout, even if it gets a little colder here than the rest of the country.
ka sana se baka ke ka hara L39 ke qala palama sfofane go tlo bua le mogani wa sena sfofane.
Bethlehem always puts on a very good event. They really do. They go out the way to make all the pilots feel comfortable, feel at home, and they really put on a really good air show. I'm always excited. When you fly a jet like this, you're always excited. It's a great feeling, and it's a privilege to fly these things.
For the past 14 years, it was organized by a private entity. It was called the Bethlehem Flying Club. And then, because my premier supported the event, he was given a grant. He was given a grant to the municipal. That's why he, as the municipality, the host of the activity. The aim of the municipality was to help the previously disadvantaged people, whether they are crafters, SMMEs, you name it and the like, they have benefited. But the biggest picture was to ensure that the economy of our area, it grows a lot.
The event is fantastic. This is one of the oldest shows in South Africa. So it's really great to be able to represent Virginia and Wings Club here. And they're doing a great thing as far as the city council is now supporting it. And they're trying to develop aviation in the area, which is a fantastic deal to be part of.
The more air shows we can have with these days, with the regulations and rules that's been imposed on us by the authorities and stuff, every air show is a bonus for us. And if Bethlehem can keep it up, we've got a safe air show here. The skies are clear. It's an awesome place to have Asia.
What's my kind of proceeding? I didn't tell you that I came as Palakabo, never to Badi Daota. Impakam Hokibon and the Trilililing at Dakate. Good like a hot of it, a hole. Ibila house share by me food ever to a Tengwano, a hole alone, a river to Tana. Dirata came a hoa, one idiot to a came a hoa. Impa now that Rikets edits Reabon or Leva to one about Swana Little Cello. Kishabila and Ababanga, Tavana Babona Benix, a hole of Batabate.
We've come to the end of the event. It was great. We had lots and lots of fun. Till next time.